Troy was also thought to be involved in cult activities. And in February 2018, Choi was sentenced to 20 years in prison for using her connections with Park to pressure companies like Samsung